Mrs. Belhassen, let me thank
you. You represent the Republic
and freedom. And again, thanks to Portuguese authorities. Year by year, we celebrate with it people who are engaged in peace.
We in the Western Balkans have a difficult task ahead to resolve a number of problems inherited from the 1990s. That is why it is critically important for all the countries in the region to unconditionally condemn and prosecute war crimes and those who committed them.
These authorities, whose agissement d'une violence, this cooperative principle, underlies all the activities